How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the channel. Okay, right, we're on to the next mission, was an interview with Vlad Pyre. Okay, so I think all we need to do is deploy a wee bot here and find his coffin. So let's get rid of these. I'm doing the survivors at the moment, so let's get this wee survivor saved here. Yeah, we know you're under attack. You'll be fine, don't you worry. Come over here. Right, come on, over here, let's be having these. And get the hammer out for this. Can't be bothered wasting any ammo. They're only level 76 anyway, so it's not a big deal. Oh, maybe they won't, but let's go on with it. Right, okay, right, let's go and find this wee bot. Right, oh, there's something over here. Let's go and have a quick switch. Right, what we got here? Right, this looks like what we're looking for. Right, there it is on the map. Okay, deploy the sawbot. Okay, let's have a look in here. Right, that's part one, so that's 50%. Now we've got to examine the coffin, which looks like this here. Okay, destroy Vlad's grave, coffin, whatever you want to call it. Okay, I do believe that's it, folks. That's the quickest one yet, I must say. If that's all there is to it, then, jeez. That didn't take long. Okay, it looks like... Aye, that's it. That's what you need to do, lads. Right, all we need to do is just get the bot, then look at the coffin. Happy days, sorted. Aye, happy days. Okay. Right, let's see what we got here. Right, we got my survivor XP. Okay, that's why I'm doing the survivors, because I'm just trying to build up as much as I can. Right, what we get for the quest? Oh, the new copper LMG. Candy corn. Okay. Let's have a wee quick look at this. It just looks like a reskin, doesn't it, really? Yeah. I don't think I'll be wasting any points in this, you know, just to get a wee perk of what is it you get on this? It drops candy. It gives you health. Depending on how much health it gives you, I'm not really into it, you know, because I've got I can generate my own health, you know, so to me this is just this will be just a gimmick, but anybody that levels it up, let me know. Let me know how much health it gives you. You know, like the wee candy things that drop from it. So, aye, let me know. Be interested to know if it's even worth it, you know. So, okay, next thing is stop signs and bat out of hell. Okay. Right, thanks for watching. I'm out of here. Take it easy, and I'll catch you on the next one.